But another dimension of local television would make lighter use of the new electronic camera. PM Magazine started as an evening experiment on a West Coast station. It was almost immediately successful and quickly expanded into national syndication, with local co-hosts producing features to complement others from participating stations. PM Magazine came to Channel 2 and brought a wave of attractive young people into TV while creating a new set of local stars.